Okay. Marcel Proust.
À la recherche du temps perdu.
Very good. Now, why did Marcel Proust have such a limp handshake? There he is. There's Marcel.
He hasn't slept for about 5 years. Look at him.
I feel bad saying this, but I know he was a known homosexual.
He was well gay.
Now, I don't... Well, he was well gay. But I don't want to say that he had the limp handshake because he was gay. It's like saying he loved to buy scatter cushions and just throw them around the gaff of a weekend. I mean, it seems a really, you know, reductive thing to say, but I don't know if it's...
There are types of gay who go around in muscle vests and are very butch, and there are types of gay, like Marcel, who are rather limp-wristed and who like ornament and design. He famously wrote only in a cork-lined room. He was very sensitive and so on. But...
Well, he was very buoyant.
Buoyant.
He could go to sea at any time. Yes. Yes. He could set sail.
He could write anywhere in the world. Well, yeah. Oceans, anywhere.
Yes.
I'm going to offer a thought.
Yeah.
Okay?
Right.
He, being gay, spent a lot of time in North Africa.
Tangiers.
North Africa.
One of the things that I discovered when I spent time in Africa...
Coming out? Is this a coming out story? Because if it is, that'll be the picture, so just watch out.
If I were, tonight could be the night, you're right.
It could be the night.
I know your party's behind you.
Yeah, indeed.
Yes,
I'm going to suggest this. When I went to Africa, I was quite disconcerted to find that traditionally the African handshake is not simply very soft, but it lingers. Shake my hand.
Oh, it's just an excuse again.
No.
Europe,
we shake hands.
Don't touch him.
In Europe, we shake hands like that. I think in Africa, we shake hands like this, and we hold the hand. I have a lot of experience of
this.
Stop it. He's a dementor.
He's glued me. I can't get out.
I don't wish to name drop, but I went to interview Archbishop Desmond Tutu, and he held my hand like this for a long, long time.
Did he?
And he was saying to his aide, "Who is this again?"
I'm thinking that Marcel Proust spent time in North Africa and rather liked this tradition and brought it back with him to Paris.
It's an interesting idea. I have no evidence that Proust went. I know that André Gide went to North Africa.
Well, that's what I'm thinking of.
You're thinking of André Gide. But, come on.
You sweated on my hand for that?
André Gide was out and proud. He was probably the man who invented the word homosexual, as it were, in his book Corridon. And he was out. Marcel was not out. Marcel was embarrassed and ashamed of being gay, and indeed he went to brothels to try and cure himself.
All tried that.
Yeah. You heard it here first, folks.
The North Africans hold a hand like that, my darling.
No, it was a sort of double bluff, is the only way I can explain it. He had a friend, a Romanian count, who said to him, "Look, I can teach you how to do a more manly handshake. Then people won't think that you're an invert," as the word was then.
Invert?
An invert,
yeah.
A gayer. And Marcel Proust said, "No, if I do that, people will think I'm trying to look straight."
Oh.
Whereas if I confidently... I'm all limp.
It's a double bluff.
It's a double bluff.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.